We're here in the winner's circle with Ramon Dominguez. Ramon, we didn't see the video of A Huevo winning, but take us back to that memory. I mean, we brought you here because your first grade one was the Francis Dash, and obviously the Dash is the headline event today. Kind of take us back to that day almost 10 years ago.
Sure, it was a very exciting day for me because I would say that it was the highlight of my coming to the day with high hopes, but when it was all said and done, it was just one of those things that kind of hard to be
right with it.
Lots of memories here. I mean, you won 16 graded races in Maryland, five on Maryland Million Day. Talk about some other Maryland memories that you had while you rode.
Sure, I enjoy riding in Maryland, and of course, winning with Invasor, the Pimlico Special, any of the